Dinosaur crossing. And this is dinosaur business.
Hey, grandkids!
Octavia! What? You're reading a clock wrong.
What, kidding?
No, I'm serious. You were supposed to feed the dinosaurs 4.5 hours ago. But we don't have to walk. We've got a jetpack.
How did she know we had ribbons? I
forgot. It's 6:04. We have exactly 1 minute left until it's 6:05.
I don't even know how long 1 minute is.
We're about to find out.
Nature Cat loves being outside and exploring nature, but sometimes it's easy to lose your way. When that happens, you can retrace your steps or look for landmarks, something you recognize in the distance, to help you find your way back home. Find out more ways to navigate through nature with Nature Cat anytime on PBSKids.org. But stick around, there's more fun up next on PBS Kids.